Clear for departure.
Been clear for departure. Enjoy the flight.
Okay, the cabin is secured. Have a good flight.
Safety inspection checklist. Surfaces and chocks.
Checked.
Maintenance status.
Checked.
Battery.
On.
Electric hydraulic pumps.
On.
Landing gear lever.
Down.
Ship's library.
Checked.
Safety inspection checklist complete.
Ground supply deck hose is connected and starting refueling.
Wind shear. Wind shear. Terrain. Terrain.
Pull up.
Obstacle. Obstacle.
Pull up.
Airspeed low.
Ground to flight deck, fuel is all loaded up and you are good to go.
We are expecting a full flight today. Please do the big favor, make sure once you're
Singapore Change EINTL delivery, good morning. Indonesia 206 request IFR clearance to Denpasar and Gura Raya is filed.
Indonesia 206, cleared to Denpasar and Gura Raya via runway 02 left departure. Initial altitude 11,000 feet. Squawk 2321.
Cleared to Whiskey Alpha Delta Delta via runway 02 left departure. Initial altitude 11,000 feet. Squawk 2321, Indonesia 206.
Indonesia 206, read back correct. Contact ground on 121.850 when ready for startup.
Before start checklist to the line. IRS mode selectors.
Nav.
Gear pins.
Removed.
Light test.
Checked.
Oxygen.
Tested 100%.
Yaw damper.
On.
Nav transfer and display switches.
Not again. Normal and auto.
Fuel.
Checked.
Fuel pumps.
Four pumps on.
Cabin util IFE galley power.
On.
Emergency exit lights.
Armed.
Fasten belts.
On.
Window heat.
On.
Air conditioning.
PEX auto bleeds on.
Pressurization.
Set.
Pressurization mode selector.
Auto.
Instruments.
Cross-checked.
Auto brake.
RTO.
Hydraulics.
Normal.
Speed brake.
Down detent.
Parking brake.
Set.
Stab trim cutout switches.
Normal.
Wheel well fire warning.
Checked.
Radios, radar and transponder.
Set and standby.
Rudder and aileron trim.
3 and 0.
Takeoff briefing.
Discussed.
PA.
Complete.
FMC CDU.
Set.
N1 and IAS books.
N1 and IAS auto, V-speed set.
Stab trim.
Set.
Performance, weight and balance.
Checked.
EFB.
Airplane mode and stowed.
Phones.
Off.
Flight deck windows and cockpit door.
Closed.
Doors.
Not again. Closed.
Passengers.
Seated.
Before start checklist completed to the line.
Flight attendants, prepare for departure. Cross check and all call. Thank you. All right, we've got everyone strapped in. Give us a ring if you need anything.
Ground to cockpit. Please show me where you want to go. Ground to cockpit. Tow is driving up.
Seatbacks and tray tables are in their full upright and locked position. All cell phones and electronic equipment need to be turned off at this time. If you have anything with an on-off switch, it needs to be turned off. We have everyone take their seats and put their seatbelts on after that photo. Thank you. Thanks for choosing Southwest Airlines. Flight attendants, for your doors.
Okay, all doors and hatches are closed. Ready to connect.
Before start checklist below the line, air conditioning packs.
Off.
Anti-collision light.
On.
Parking brake.
Set.
Transponder.
Out. Off.
Before start checklist complete.
Singapore Changi INTL ground, Indonesia 206, request start up and push back.
Indonesia 206, start up and push back approved.
Start up and push back approved.
No connected and flight captain in service. Release parking brake. Starting pushback, and you may start engines.
Pass over your nose and mouth and breathe normally. Please be aware the bags may not inflate. You are still receiving oxygen. If you're seated with a child or someone acting like one, put your mask on first and help them with theirs. Leave the mask in place until otherwise notified by uniformed crew member. That's it for news and notes. Back, relax, enjoy the flight.
Operation complete. Set parking brake. Disconnecting tow. Stand by. Is disconnected and bypass then has been removed. Hand signal on the left. We'll see you next time and have a safe flight.
Full taxi checklist. Generators.
On.
APU.
Off.
Start switches.
Continuous.
Propeat.
On.
Anti-ice.
Off.
Air conditioning.
PEX auto. Bleeds on.
Isolation valve.
Auto.
Flaps.
Flips 5 required and selected. Green light.
Stab trim.
Set.
Start levers.
Idle detent.
Flight controls.
Checked.
Recall.
Checked.
Before taxi checklist complete.
Singapore Changi INTL ground, good morning, Indonesia 206 is ready for taxi.
Indonesia 206, taxi to runway 02 left. Contact tower on 118.250 when on holding point.
Taxi to runway 02 left. Contact tower on 118.250 when on holding point, Indonesia 206.
Indonesia 206, contact tower on 118.250, have a nice flight.
Contact tower on 118.250, Indonesia 206.
Before takeoff checklist to the line. Config.
Checked.
Flaps.
Flaps 5 set, green light.
Stab trim.
Set.
Takeoff briefing.
Reviewed.
Cabin.
Secured.
Before takeoff checklist completed to the line. Before takeoff checklist below the line. MCP.
Set.
Transponder.
TARA.
Strobe lights.
On.
Landing lights.
On.
Before takeoff checklist complete.
Singapore Changi INTL Tower, good morning, Indonesia 206 on holding point of runway 02 left, ready for departure.
Indonesia 206, wind is calm, runway 02 left, cleared for takeoff.
Cleared for takeoff runway 02 left, Indonesia 206.
Indonesia 206, altimeter 29.79. Contact Singapore Center on 127.300.
1000.
Bye.
Altimeter 29.79. Contact Singapore Center on 127.300. Goodbye, Indonesia 206. Singapore Center, good morning. Indonesia 206 passing 1500 feet. Climbing 11,000 feet.
Indonesia 206, turn right heading 128, climb to 11,000 feet.
Turn right heading 128, climb to 11,000 feet. Indonesia 206. Singapore Center, request cruise altitude change to flight level 350, Indonesia 206.
Indonesia 206, turn right heading 129er, climb flight level 350.
Turn right heading 129er, climb flight level 350, Indonesia 206.
After takeoff checklist, air conditioning and pressurization.
Set.
Engine start switches.
Off.
Landing gear.
Up and off.
Auto brake.
Off.
Flaps.
Up, no lights.
Altimeters.
Set.
After takeoff checklist complete.
Thousand ago.
descent checklist, pressurization.
Set.
Anti-ice.
Off.
Approach briefing and fuel.
Discussed.
IAS and alt bugs.
Checked and set.
Descent checklist complete. Approach checklist, altimeters and instruments.
Set and cross checked.
Approach aids.
Checked and set.
Approach checklist complete.
Indonesia 206, climb to flight level tree 50.
Climb to flight level tree 50, Indonesia 206. Altimeter 29.78 hectopascal, contact Denpasar and Gururai INTL approach on 119.700, runway 09er to land. Goodbye, Indonesia 206. Denpasar and Gururai approach, good afternoon, Indonesia 206 passing 12,000 feet, descending 7,000 feet.
Indonesia 206, descend to 7,000 feet.
7,000 feet, Indonesia 206.
Indonesia 206, descend to 3,000 feet.
3,000 feet, Indonesia 206.
Indonesia 206, turn left heading 109er.
Turn left heading 109er, Indonesia 206.
Indonesia 206, turn left heading 088. Cleared for visual approach runway 09er. Contact tower on 118.500 when established. Bye.
Turn left heading 088. Cleared for visual approach runway 09er. Contact tower on 118.500. Goodbye. Indonesia 206. Denpasar and Gururai INTL Tower, good afternoon, Indonesia 206 approaching runway 09er.
Indonesia 206, identified. Continue your approach.
Landing checklist. Start switches.
Continuous.
Recall.
Ah, this.
Checked. Speed brake.
Armed green light.
Landing gear.
Down three greens.
Auto brake.
Auto brake 2 set.
Flaps.
Flaps 30 set, green light.
Landing lights.
On.
Landing checklist complete.
Feet stabilized, Mr. Perch, altitude set.
Indonesia 206, wind 1075 knots, runway 09er, cleared to land.
cleared to land runway 09R, Indonesia 206. Ground on 118.900, Indonesia 206. Denpasar and Gururai INTL ground, good afternoon, Indonesia 206 on runway 09R.
Indonesia 206, taxi to parking 52.
Taxi to parking 52, Indonesia 206.
Shutdown checklist. Fuel pumps.
Off.
Electrical.
Not again. Checked.
Fasten belts.
Off.
Window heat.
Off.
Probe heat.
Off.
Anti-ice.
Off.
Electric hydraulic pumps.
Off.
Voice recorders.
Auto.
Air conditioning packs.
Auto.
Engine bleed.
On.
APU bleed.
Off.
Exterior lights.
Damn. Checked.
Start switches.
Off.
Auto brake.
Off.
Speed brake.
Down detent.
Flaps.
Up no lights.
Parking brake.
Set.
Start levers.
Cut off.
Weather radar.
Off.
Transponder.
Standby.
CVR circuit breaker.
In.
Cockpit door.
Unlocked.
Shutdown checklist complete.